I'll never forget that sad woman. Her life with my father was hell. A retired captain from the army who played his dumb fiddle out of tune, always out of tune. One day he came to the kitchen and he took his saber from the wall. I have to defend my country, he said. Yeah, he said, and he left us for the war. Good. I grew up quickly, very quickly, and I never saw him again. Mom bought me a paint box and an easel. I wish you'd be another Van Gogh. She always said, so I don't know why. I started painting my green rooster, who followed me like a crazy dog. I painted a picture of my father. He looked on the canvas like a frog. Because he was frog. I couldn't finish her portrait. Mom passed away in the spring. I painted tulips on her coffin. And I wish that she likes what I did. Do you, Mom? Yeah. And I become the painter, the artist. I was that painter who came from nowhere, carrying a thousand colors, carrying a thousand dreams. My cats were yellow, my cows were red, and crazy birds got clocks in their heads. The sun was swimming in the blue ocean, green fish on fire, flew ever higher, a little piano stood on the shore, played by my father, who got pink face. So when my paintings lie on the ground, the sound of music I heard all around. The sea grows still, the sky turned pale, autumn just came, dark clouds and rain. I was that painter who came from nowhere, carrying a thousand colors, carrying a thousand dreams. My cats were yellow, my cows were red, and crazy birds, yeah, they had clocks in heads. Selling my own paintings is no fun. I have to deal with such strange folks. Last year we had a lot of sunny days. I spent more time sitting by the water than here in the gallery. I didn't even look up when I went swimming. I just left a sign in the window. Artist in water, back in 10 minutes. I entered the gallery dripping water. There she was. I went to another room, took off my trunks, wrung them out, put on some dry shorts, combed my hair, and came back out. What can I do for you, madame? She was looking at me, wondering.
I never seen anything like it.
You mean my paintings?
No, I mean you. How come an artist like you goes swimming in that dirty pond?
It isn't dirty. The whole neighborhood swims there. Even our mayor, Sam. She shook her head.
How can it be clean? Those people on the boats are always emptying their chamber pots in it.
That's illegal.
But how do you catch them? It's like public swimming pool. Everybody pisses in the water. I even do it myself sometimes.
Please, let's change the subject. Do you want to buy something?
not sure. Maybe next time.
She turned to go. She's not normal, I muttered. But she heard me and turned around.
No, you are wrong, my son. I am completely normal. I just wanted to have a little fun with you.
Those children on the tree, they're singing, they're playing, as you see. I painted those children 10 days ago. I painted those children for Joe. He gave me a few drinks for my time. A red fiddle, a black hat, and one dime. Those children are great, he said to me. And I love their music on the tree. Poor Joe was shot one dark night. He flew to the heaven as a kite. He left his white horse, 10 cows and wife. But he took my painting to the heaven. Next song I did in Polish language for my friends. We get here in Vancouver a big Polish immigration. Many people, they hate me because, you know, I'm more successful than they. But some others, they get better nature, they're buying sometimes my art for a special price. They had to buy cheaper because they don't have so much money, or they are cheap. And I did the song about Warsaw. Nie płacz, kiedy wienną kwiaty powiedziały do Beaty. Twoje łzy im nie pomogą, kiedy jesień idzie drogą. Czerwień słońca w oceanie, świeże bajgle na śniadanie. Wienną w parku chryzantemy ocierają łzy totemy. Czasem widzę w czerni nocy srebrny księżyc w swej karocy. Świeci jasno jak żarówka, a tam w dole śpi starówka. A król Zygmunt z mieczem w dłoni ciężkim wzrokiem chmury goni. Stoi sobie na kolumnie, na Warszawę patrzy dumnie. Szare niebo, szare chmury, mgle poranka, toną góry. Gładzę włosy mojej żony, z nieba zleciał liść czerwony. Tu Vancouver, nie Warszawa, w Starym Parku pachnie trawa. Pomnik króla został w kraju. Tak, a tu lata uciekają.